Under the halfway point here of the third period, Lone Star leads New Mexico 4-3. Knifing at that one was Becker, clears his zone. The Lone Star repossesses the puck, Ozil's with it. It's bodied by Sand. It's now picked up by Stromp. He has one goal already. Cuts from left to right. Still maintains puck possession after getting stick lift. Somehow creates some open ice. Shoots another one and scores. His shot hit a body in front. Picked up the rebound. And he slid it right past the sprawling.